Let's learn how to import captions in Final Cut Pro.
First, while you have your project open in the timeline, navigate to the top menu and choose File, Import, and Captions. This window will appear in the center of the screen. A CEA 608 file will have an extension .scc. ITT files will have the extension .itt, and SRT files will have the extension .srt. Select the file you'd like to import. Locate the Import as Role drop-down menu. Select a caption role. Then choose a language subrole. Feel free to choose any language, but we'll keep it as English. In the Insertion Time section, choose Relative to Timeline if you want the imported caption to align with your project, or Absolute if you want to keep the caption's original timing. Now let's click Import. If there's nothing on your timeline, or the project is too short for the Absolute option, you will see this pop-up letting you know that some or all captions will be attached to a gap clip. Let's click OK. All your captions will be in a caption lane at the top of the timeline.
And we're not done yet. One more thing.
You can also import a media file that has embedded CEA 608 captions. Import the media file as you would any other media. In the browser, the clip with the embedded captions will have a caption icon. Now, add the clip to the timeline, then hold Ctrl and click on the clip. Then choose Extract Captions. The captions will appear in the caption lane at the top of the timeline. This also works the same for extracting captions from compound clips.
Like, share, subscribe. We'd love to hear what you think in the comments below.
Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level.